putting a video on a book review, and the book which I'm going to be reviewing today is The Alchemist. It is written by Paulo Coelho. It is a story about which teaches you to follow your dream. The story is about a shepherd boy whose name is Santiago. He follows his dream in becoming a traveler. In his travels, he meets a couple of characters who are the alchemist, the wolf king, the Englishman, the crystal maker, the baker. For 2 years he realizes he can go somewhere. When one day in Taifa he meets the old king who says him to follow his dream. And from there on, the old king gives him a 2 stones which is known as Urim and Thummim. And he says this will help you in understanding omens. Then he goes to live his dream and he finds, and through many hardships and sufferings, he finally finds his treasure, which is in turn found in the place in which he started the journey. I'm not going to be telling where and when and how the story completely goes for the climax, so because if I say that, what's the fun in reading it? So I suggest you read this book. It's a very nice book. And please like and subscribe.